This little chamber was once a home for an Ahamkara who betrayed the Awoken. He crept out of the Dreaming City and went to whisper in the ears of warlocks who wondered who we were. And so we had to kill him. The warlocks too.